I don't know, but somebody asked us today what our favorite Cornerstone memory would have to be, and I think for me was when Ryan and I were walking one day, this was probably 13 years ago, and we found Glenn Kaiser's trailer. It had a real sweet large trampoline in the backyard, and Ryan said, he said, you won't do a front flip on that trampoline. And I said, you don't tell Aaron Morgan what he won't do. So I got up on the trampoline, and I've never done a flip before in my life, so I'm kind of jumping like this as high as I can, you know? And for some reason, when I decided to do the flip, I kind of traveled the whole expanse of the trampoline rather than just doing a quick flip, you know, and landing. So I did a complete split. My legs split right between the bar and the actual trampoline. Right in front of my big brother. So joke's on me. Lost all my dignity and pride that day. I'm really hoping that Glenn didn't see it. But anyhow, that was my favorite Cornerstone memory when my brother dared me to do something. I did it. I technically pulled the flip off, but I'm sure it didn't look too pretty. That's all I've got. I guess we'll play some more music. Is anybody here from Tennessee? Awesome. Well, this next song is about a girl from Knoxville, Tennessee. Her name is Maggie Mahoney.
If it's love.